Welcome to the Workout Vault. My name is Erin and I'm one of the personal trainers here at Club Genentech, and I'm here to show you how to use the Jacob's Ladder. Let's go.
The Jacob's Ladder is a high intensity and low impact workout that will give you some serious cardio. But before you start this workout, you will need to know where the readout is for the elapsed time and the distance in feet. For the first quick workout, how many feet can you climb in 3 minutes? Try to get 100 feet per minute, so for a total of over 300 feet. Repeat every week or every other week to see if you can beat your own distance. And if you're up for the challenge, see if you can climb Mount Everest on the Jacob's Ladder. It's 29,035 feet. Record your time for that distance and repeat in 4 weeks to see if you've made any improvements. Post your score in the comment section below and have fun.
If you haven't already, check out Fit Tip Tuesday, linked below, where I show you how to properly set up the Jacob's Ladder.